them on the back. Get them to graduate. Don't drop out on your kids.